I married a pumpkin.
What?
That's my secret. When I was really little, my best friend was a pumpkin named Gordo, and I loved him so much, I pretended to marry him.
Whoa, that's incredible.